key open. I'm going to show you how to self-duplicate. So if you don't have a gold cap, it's still okay, so you can self-duplicate. But the other ways, you'll have to figure out how to make this two players. Like with my friend, he figured out how to make it two players, but it's really hard to do it. So some people start out with doing that. And here it goes. So you put the diamond in there, and then get your pickaxe ready. You need a shovel, too. Then you do six, hit your pickaxe. One, two, three, four, five, six. Change your shovel, then do the rest. Then it won't break. So and then you hold A in the furnace. And then it may work. Oh, it worked! Okay, here it goes. You just get the fake one. Then you hold X on the fake one. And then you'll get as many diamonds as you can. That happens sometimes if you're standing right on it. So. It gives you, but that's actually not real diamond. I'm actually, this is a real way to duplicate, and here it goes. I have lots of diamonds, as you can see. You have one diamond if you feel like it's not enough and you can't find any more. Just do the thing that I'm doing, duplicate it. But it should be.